So, first of all, I'm in the career niche, or to be more specific, I'm in the career advancement niche. I'm mostly looking at helping people who work in kind of Fortune 500 or big corporations to take their career to the next level. And everything I teach is basically comes from my own experience in coaching people for years and, you know, helping them get their career on the next level. And I took all that basically this year and I put it into an online course. It was June this year, June 2014. And that's where I started thinking of, you know, how can I now bring people who are interested into becoming customers and getting into my course. And that's where I started, you know, thinking about webinars. I did a lot of research and I said, okay, so this is a guy I want to learn from. And that was a great decision, and I'm happy I made the decision because you are the guy to learn from. There are not so many people who know how to do this properly. What softwares to use, how to set up everything from start to the end. There are not so many people also who know other people and who does what, because you kind of stand in the center of all these happenings, you know, like events and webinars and everything. So you also bring to your coaching what other people are doing, and you know the newest of the newest examples, and that's incredibly valuable. So the knowledge part is important, as well as, you know, kind of that trust. And then there is the coaching part. The coaching is as a skill, right? Not everyone is able to coach well. And some people are great in doing webinars, but not everyone is great in transferring knowledge to other people. And that's something that I appreciated immensely well. I was in Bali when we were doing the group coaching, and for me it was 5 a.m. in the morning, like all the other people. And I was really looking forward to to wake up at 4:45 and join five, take a coffee and be there. I was looking forward to that. As for the results, there are many examples that I could give of things that I have put in my, like, this whole funnel, webinar funnel, you call it event blueprint. And I can mention many small examples, just please let me know. I can talk about it for 2 hours if you want. But I want to stress one thing. At a time when I started doing live events, I was also offering replays, but somehow my replays were not converting and people were not spending much time on replays. So I was thinking, okay, so what are some other ways that I can use to increase my show-up rate or, you know, just overall sales numbers? And then you brought these ideas of rebroadcasts, right? And I was like, okay, so why do the rebroadcasts? I had some basic questions. I realized that basically it's a great opportunity to use the anticipation that exists for live webinars and just, you know, use that wave of anticipation and add one or two more rebroadcasts. And I added that to my new funnel. So the first time I did rebroadcast exactly the way you said it, I had additional 15% of people join. So now I went from 25% to extra 15%, which means I had 40% of show-up rate just by doing that. So basically increase of a little bit more than 50%, relative increase of show-up rate, which led to increase of 50% more in sales, which was pretty amazing, right? Because definitely paid, just want to say this, it paid back the money that I invested in group coaching, which is amazing. Yeah, additionally 5 sales, so 50% increase. It was 50% increase in show-up rate and 50% increase in sales. So from
Nice.
10 to 15. Yeah, my course costs $497, so additional 5 sales is $2,500, which is pretty nice. And then the fourth element, because the way you teach, like, four steps blueprint is live webinar, rebroadcast, replay, and then automated webinar. And of course, all of us ultimately want to have more time to focus on building our business. And there is this great idea of doing automated webinars. And it took me some time, honestly, it took me almost a month to figure out how to do all that. And exactly during the October, when I was in launch stream coaching, I was learning. I had like millions of questions, and that's where the program helped me, because I was able to ask you directly on this coaching session, see what other people are doing, send you an email, and kind of all these small questions. For example, how do I structure an offer in an automated webinar versus rebroadcast?
Yeah.
How do I take questions in an automated webinar so it looks like live at least? you know, should I show are there attendees or not attendees? Should I give options to offer automated webinar today in three different times, or should I offer it once a week, right? These are big questions, right? And they are important questions. They affect conversions. So just that ability to ask you these questions during these 4 weeks intensively and in the real time start building additional part of my funnel, which is automated event, was incredibly valuable. So since that time, I have built, to talk about results, I have built automated webinar as a part of my funnel. I actually primarily now use automated webinar because I'm thinking about how to grow the business to the next level. And I run it every Thursday. And if I run paid ads, then I run it three times today and tomorrow, two time slots. And automated webinars are phenomenal, and they convert less than live webinars, but they give so much more free time, which is incredible. So I can think how to tweak it, how to optimize it, and things like that. So all these millions of questions that I had were just kind of answered during October. So that was really super valuable. And there's something here important that I want to say. It's very important to my decision to join your group coaching program, Launch Streaming, which is that I've been in internet marketing since, or I heard about basic concepts of internet marketing in January 2013. And I met a lot of people from internet marketing world, and I must say I didn't have many good experiences. There are a lot of kind of dodgy people, you know, selling you this concept of press a button and you have your personal ATM at home and things like that. And I learned over time to really take time to understand who is really authentic, who really genuinely wants to help people as opposed to just get money and leave. So I took some time to really understand what would be the best next step for me. And that's where I learned about you and your coaching program. I saw the way you teach, I heard about your system, and you opened basically that program in September, and I'm like, that's it, that's the right program for me. So that's basically how I joined. Thanks for being a great coach. Thanks for being there to answer all the questions, guide me, bring this certainty in the whole process of entrepreneurship and all the uncertainty. And it's truly a pleasure working with you, and I look forward to working with you in the future as well.